Ladies and gentlemen, it does not appear that Chris Jericho is done with New Japan Pro Wrestling, as he recently attacked Tetsuya Naito at New Japan's New Year's Dash after a Los Ingobernables match with Chaos. As the celebration went on, Chris Jericho eventually made his way into the ring and attacked Tetsuya Naito from behind. Eventually, Young Lions as well as Los Ingobernables themselves attempted to keep the two of them apart, trying to keep them separated, but Naito ended up wanting to take revenge. He ended up attacking Jericho. There was a point where Naito was actually on the ground in the middle of the ring in his signature kind of, you know, relaxed pose, and Jericho just attacked him. Eventually, Jericho was being taken away by security when Naito decided to kind of taunt Jericho, mock him somewhat, when he grabbed a chair, acted like he was about to throw it out of the ring, hurl it at Jericho, but instead, he sat it down and just laid back, just kicked back in the chair. And I thought that was a really cool moment. Jericho looked at Naito. At first, he looked a little shocked, but then he just smiled, and I thought that was a really good moment, because with the current character that Chris Jericho has on New Japan, to me it makes sense why he would do that, why he would just look at him and smile and just have a little bit of respect for Naito with just the way he would approach that kind of situation when being, you know, attacked, instead of just, you know, sitting there trying to escape, trying to run away, or even losing his cool too much, just taking a chair, sitting down, and sitting in the middle of the ring. Overall, in my opinion, it was a pretty well-done angle. Are you excited to see Chris Jericho continue working in New Japan Pro Wrestling? Let me know in the comment section. Like and subscribe. I will see you in the next video.